The one thing you learn in retail, you can't be everything for everybody. You know, and you just find a niche, and you can't, and you learn that. I mean, every day I still learn. I mean, 3 years ago, I learned about people with style. The caliber or the quality of clothes I sell, it's like you have to have a sense of style to wear it. Otherwise, my clothes would wear you. So it takes a certain woman to come in to this environment and savor it and enjoy it. You know what I mean? And I've chosen to keep doing what I'm doing because, one, it's not easy to find. I'm bringing in more European clothing. And with this generation we're in now, it's like we want it cheaper or we want quantity over quality. Do you know what I mean? It's like, so we, and that scares me because my consumers are 40-year-old woman going the other way. You know, but again, it's not something, oh, where am I going to wear it? Which is a lot of the questions I get asked. Where am I going to wear it, Mark? Anywhere. Do you know what I mean? You could lose the vest. You could take the vest, do all black, you know? Again, that's why we go back to style and be using your wardrobe. You know, you open every day and you sit and you wait and hopefully some wonderful person would walk in and make your day. I love this store. I love where it is. I mean, I got lucky 4 years ago that a friend of mine's did this building that I'm in. And I got this amazing store. That is one of the beauties of where we live. We have loyal customers. We really do. And they are consistent and they're steady. You know, but we don't have enough of them.